Cincinnati man is accused of crashing into a home north of Dayton after a high-speed chase on I-75. State troopers tried to pull over 21-year-old Cruz Garcia on Monday after they clocked him going nearly 100 miles an hour in a 70 zone. They eventually lost track of him during a chase, but Troy police later found the car crashed into a home. They say all three people who ran off have since been arrested. Garcia is charged with OVI and failure to comply with police.
Well,